and they don't have a vehicle. I think she's kind of beyond that, huh?
Yeah. She's almost a year old.
She'll be a year old tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yep, tomorrow. Have a regular.
This one's
going to be the wild. Just 1 gallon, that's all the fridge is going to hold right now. 1 gallon.
Put what's it out in his fridge?
No, his is one of the little bitty fridges.
That's where I keep my cold drinks in.
Okay, Alan told him bad.
That's where he told him to go home and stay. Recoup.
Yeah. But at least the VA gave me a number that I said, we don't have to start getting better soon. I called the number. They call up here to either the emergency clinic or to the hospital. And they pay for it. Yep. Yep. Okay. Now what are we looking for? I don't know. Still looking for something too. Oh, kitty food. We gotta get kitty food. That's the main reason we came to town. We need kitty food. Like I said, we'll have to supplement the meat. We'll mix them. That way, we'll mix them.
Yeah. The wheat is one thing that's not healthy for cats.
But that's for gentle, for sensitive stomachs and skin. Okay, what do you want your cat to have? Oh, it looks like a squeeze. Something like that? What about this? We need the bed of our own. Not one that another cat needs. That is cute for her. That is cute. And it's got little things for her to play with. The collapses. Yep. Okay, the cat is taking care of. Okay, grab two of those. We can put them in different parts of the house, and we'll just keep filling them, okay? Okay, we still have to find something for Tiana. It looks like Tiana, doesn't it? Probably. Anything that's cute, you think she might look like. Oh, yes.
$300,000
millennia. Fuck it up. Think you're going overboard in that room.
Okay, let's
go look at the boys. Now, this is something that is always good. We can shove those in there. Those are always good for kids, no matter what age. Because they're always pulling them off and losing a pet. Right, let's go this way. But that's a ridiculous price.
Okay.
Now this is a better price. And look at those.
Recognize it?
But, yeah, I do.
I got our little bundle of joy. I don't like them at all. You might
work them off. Yeah, those are cheap. But they're different. They're not even
the same as these. Sugar and one of the foods. Remember him? Anyway.
go down here to the police station. What do you want for Christmas? Where you got a cutie? What do you want? Okay, let's see if we can find something fun. She's just a baby, and no matter what. Interact with each other, don't you?
Yeah. This is similar to the deals with the toys.
They're not really big enough for that.
Definitely too small for this.
Yeah. About I'm not really seeing anything for her age. Okay. Come on. Okay, let's look over here. Okay, come on. Okay, let's go down this one. This looks like older kid stuff. Yeah, this looks like older kid stuff. Hey. Oh, Larry, look at these. So basically, it's
panda
and a
dragon.
It's a panda and a dragon.
This one here is a tiger. And an elephant.
Okay. Dog. And a hippo.
Yep.
Puppy. And a puppy.
Oh, alligator, that's what this is.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Alligator. Okay, if it says it is, it don't look like no alligator to me.
You can tell what you are by the cat.
Okay, we got enough. I don't know what to get Robin for you. So this thing. Okay. Are you looking for that? So what, little kid stuff? Is Becca a little kid? I mean Robin? Okay. Larry, I don't know what to get anybody. You gotta help me. Be like outside ornaments. What? You want to get her that? Oh, you gotta get her that one? Okay, put it in there. You're gonna spoil your niece, huh?
I thought
it was turned into a unicorn queen. You don't think you should be turned into a unicorn
queen? Yeah, she should not be turned into something like that.
Okay. Our trees don't have lights. Red lights? Red lights. That'll work. That is a scary ornament, isn't it? Yeah.
definitely scare some people.
Look, I don't think there's anything down this
Cuckoo.
Way. Yeah, hey. that movie.
Mom? Here's another Christmas warrior. Do it.
Okay, come on, for this thing. Come on. Alright, come on, bud. They brought out more stuff. Yep. Okay. That is cute. It says on right up to 8:30. I'm sorry, don't be ugly. You know what I haven't seen so far?
What?
Nutcracker. Oh. I think we are ready. What?
That's the only time I have.
Don't we already have one of those?
Answer. No. Please hear this. It's a completely different fight.
Yeah, I'm a 911. I guess anything to do with this.
Thank you.
dad something.
And this has four.
We don't need any more Christmas. What is this decoration? We need to find your dad something, and I don't know what. Let's see if he watches. He doesn't wear watches. He used to wear watches. Okay, what do you want, Larry? Come on. Gotta get something. A watch? Perfect. I want that. Okay.